I definitely felt like the outsider. And as I got older, I realized just how beautiful my heritage and my tradition is. We made a film about a gay man, an immigrant who lived his life just unapologetically himself.